Why are you so nervous?
Why are you not nervous?
Because I've seen it all before.
Never mind, homie. Melly is waiting for the right moment. And when moment come, Khan, be proud of Melly.
What are you up to?
What is homie up to?
Can you answer a question without a counter question?
All right, homie. Melly knows of goblin camp nearby. There is the evil spirit of Gnu. Guard special dinghy. Khan say no Gnu steals dinghy.
You seem to know quite a bit about his place.
Yep, yep. I looky here, looky there.
Very brave.
Yep, yep. Let me think what I can give you. Here, homie drink this. Give you courage. Melly is also well ready for battle. Always carry his powder eater.
Powder eater?
Homies say gun.
Have you ever fired it?
Fired? If Gozo comes too near, Melly take powder eater and knock down nasty foe.
Oh, fuck. You have no idea how to use a weapon like that.
No. Homie, show me.
No.
Oh, then Melly no want. Here.
Where is that thing you were talking about?
Goblins have a small camp set up near here, in the south. In the camp, you will find dinghy, probably on the table. Khan forbids Gnu to steal, but homie is not Gnu. And if homie wants to steal dinghy, better watch out. Don't kill spirit of the old Gnu. Khan warns of this.
How can I get into the camp without being seen?
Melly has seen two ways to get into southern goblin camp, homie. Either homie goes southeast and climbs mountain so he can jump into the camp from behind. Behind camp is small hole. It is probably only big enough for gnomes and little monkeys. For fat homie, better to head west. If you go to the camp that way, you can jump over big rock. But path is more dangerous, homie.
Thank you. Thank you.
Intricate lock. Thank you.
Have fun!
Does this item look familiar to you?
Ah, yip, yip! Pipe with thick lens! Good eyes, homie! Please no lose! Show Khan! He be very happy!
Namek is dead. I found his corpse.
Crapper, homie! Big crapper! Poor Namek! He was such a good gnu, and always hard at work burrowing! Khalil will always remember him. This war has already taken the lives of too many gnu. Thanks for bringing sad message, homie.
I have the Orikolki from the Western Goblin Camp.
Famo, homie! When you have all the Orikolkis, go to Khan and give them to him. Then this rancid curse will be lifted and we can finally give Basha on Noggin of Goblins. Here, take this as a sign of Khalil's gratitude.
Have you checked your pockets to make sure they're not empty?
I beg your pardon?
Rhetorical question. Of course things missing. You walk to Gnu Village!
There'll be trouble if you steal anything.
Face.
You talking to me?
Don't act dumb. I don't like your ugly mug. Find another place to rest. This space is taken.
You pretty cheeky for honey.
And you may be pretty dead soon, so shut your trap.
Are you this welcoming to everyone?
No, I kicked the others off the cliff. Happy?
No.
Then listen up. If you get smart with me, you'll regret it. Got it?
Yeah, I got that. You're a fucking idiot.
So you want to play games, do you? Fine. Shame about your face. But you won't make any friends by shooting your mouth off like that.
No one has to die.
What? First you open your big yap and now you want to back down? Well, I guess you're not as mad as I thought. You've managed to save your neck for today.
Why are you here?
Because of the little shits causing havoc around here.
What do you mean?
What do you think? Rich pickings. Slaves are in high demand. I'll sell you one if you want. 500 gold.
Slaves. Free him, or you'll be sorry.
Why are you risking your life for a little squirt like that?
That's my business.
Normally, I would now chop your head off. But I think we can still come to an agreement. I give you 200 gold, and you forget what you've seen here. Deal?
I don't do business with people like you.
Okay, asswipe. Say your final prayer.
Jaffa, no regret coming with you, Captain.
Glad to hear that.
Yes. Jafar glad too, and very proud that he could help. Something for you, good captain. Jafar is very proud. Dawi Wilco! Ara Nix Kampa! Homie Helpo!
Malik sent me.
What?
Malik. Your Matar, or whatever he is to you.
What?
Oh, this is getting us nowhere. Can't you translate for me?
What?
Oh, forget it. You look miserable as fuck.
Dawi Abba Cliffo! Me Freda Gozos! Wanna looky looky? Me Dapa Cliffo! Walla Plazo!
Right. It's alright. You're free.
What?
Free! You can go wherever you want. Walla Camper. Alright?
Ah, Dawi Walla Camper! Yip yip!
At last.